Australia usually leads the way from a market perspective in accounting. At this stage, I am working off research that is not my own, so I can't independently verify these numbers, but I am told by people who are there that on average, 65% of clients served by Australian and New Zealand accounting firms are now on the cloud. They post their results virtually. In the United Kingdom, I am told that we are at circa 30%. Personally, I don't believe that number. I think it's a little bit high, but that is what I'm being told, 30% in the UK. And last week, I was in the United States, and I have done my own research there, less than 5%. And I believe that is due to such a huge market, and it's taken a very, very long time to get a message round to everybody as to what's going on. So we're no longer at a stage now where the future is coming. The future has arrived. It has taken place. And Club 2540 are taking it on board very quickly. This has led me to reach the following conclusion that I would ask you to remember as a soundbite from this presentation. Those who adopt technology in the most effective way are going to win the compliance war going forward, as compliance becomes increasingly commoditized. Those who are the best relationship builders are the ones who are going to win the advisory war. And I believe in this room, I'm hoping very much in this room for the sake of the rest of my presentation, that we are involved in the advisory element of our businesses. We know it is usually the most profitable. We know it is usually the most enjoyable. We know it sort of resonates with Tim Cook of Apple's idea that we go from providing a service through to improving lives. And improving lives is a very fun business to be in.